Hi everybody. Today we're going to be showing you how to make garden soup. We'll combine a little science, a little art, a little fine motor, a little scissor skills, and a lot of fun. So I'm gonna show you how to do it. And all you need is a pair of scissors, a bowl, some water, and if you'd like, some food coloring, but you don't need to use that. So I'm gonna show you some pictures of how it's done.
Fun making your garden soup.
Send us pictures.
Bye.